Hi, I'm Shanna from ColorLight. I'll give an introduction to LEDMaster Screen Manager. To begin with, let's learn about its features. LEDMaster Screen Manager features real-time inspection of screen status and remote monitoring of screens, enabling control over risks, timely troubleshooting, cloud backup recovery, better efficiency in operation, maintenance, and management, and lowered after-sales costs. It supports ColorLight sync sending cards and async players, which work together to perform cloud management of devices after configuring network settings and cloud accounts according to customer service scenarios. What are the pain points that LEDMaster can help customers address with its offerings? Four pain points. First, the dispersed screens make it difficult to realize centralized management and track screen status across the nation. In response, on-site troubleshooting is required, resulting in low efficiency and high costs of after-sales. Connecting your devices to cloud, you can perform centralized control across the screens nationwide using LEDMaster, including remote monitoring and remote management. LEDMaster supports monitoring of the screen status in real time, fault visualization and alert of exceptions and abnormal mapping. LEDMaster includes four monitoring items, including sending devices, receiving cards, modules, and external monitoring modules. Support monitoring the mapping, temperature, voltage, power supply, fan status, and bit error rate of the receiving cards. The temperature, voltage, and dead pixel count of the modules, and the data from onboard sensor and external sensor connected to the external monitoring modules. Second, unpredictable risks from screens are coupled with delay in fault notification. Remote exceptions cannot be identified timely, leading to business losses. LEDMaster is capable of customizing alert rules during screen configuration to notify maintenance personnel upon exceeding the alert threshold. LEDMaster supports versatile and flexible alert rules. It allows for on-site issue notification by emails when the alert threshold is hit. Alert of sending devices, receiving cards, modules, and external monitoring modules. Traceable alert logs and alert records. Third, the dispersed screens require on-site control of screen status according to business requirements. LEDMaster is capable of controlling nationwide devices remotely. LEDMaster offers a wide selection of remote control types, including sleep, wake, freeze, brightness adjustment, relay status, encrypt, decrypt, and auto brightness. Remote control of terminals improves management efficiency and lowers after-sales costs. Fourth, with numerous devices dispersed nationwide, when the receiving card parameters or mapping change, the maintenance personnel need to perform on-site debugging, resulting in low debugging efficiency and high after-sales costs. LEDMaster supports sending receiving card parameters or mapping remotely. No need for on-site screen debugging. Therefore, debugging efficiency is improved and after-sales costs are lowered. Comprehensive profile library supports batch sending screen configuration files and remote screen configuration. Restoring incorrect screen parameters, receiving card parameters, or mapping remotely by sending parameters from cloud. Uploading local backup files or cloud backup files for remote recovery while replacing hardware. These are the takeaways about LEDMaster Screen Manager. Subscribe to ColorLight channel for more updates.